and use an anti-static carbon brush, which gets into the grooves a little deeper than the normal velvet brush does. So you give that a good wipe.
Yeah, perfect, like new.
And then
you're ready to go.